Hi everyone, welcome to SHSirclasses. Today in this video we have to construct a triangle ABC in which angle B equal to 70 degree, angle C equal to 60 degree and the sum of three sides equal to 11.2 cm. So let's start the video. First of all, drawing here a line of length 11.2 cm. So this is 11.2 cm line, and taking here point P and here Q. Okay, so first we have to draw a 70 degree angle on the point P by using protractor by this way. So this is 70 degree angle. Okay, so now joining this to get here a 70 degree. Next, we have to draw a 60 degree angle on the point Q. So putting the compass on the point Q and taking any length and drawing an arc by this way with same length and putting the compass here and cut here. So both the curve intersect at a point. Now joining this line to get 60 degree angle. So first, now we have to bisect this angle. So putting the compass here and taking any length and drawing an arc by this way with same length and putting the compass here and cut here. So both the curve intersect at a point. Now first joining this, then now bisecting this angle 70 degrees. So taking any length and drawing an arc by this way with same length and putting the compass here and cut here with same length and putting the compass here and cut here. So both the curve intersect at a point. Now joining this bisector of the angle P. Okay, so both the line intersect at a point. So taking here point A. Now we have to bisect the line PA. So taking greater than half of PA and drawing an arc by this way with same length and putting the compass here and cut here and cut here. So both the curve intersect at a two point. Now first joining this bisector of the line PA. Now again we have to bisect the line AQ. So taking greater than half of AQ and drawing an arc by this way with same length and putting the compass here and cut here and cut here. So both the curve intersect at a two point. Now joining this bisector. Okay, so intersect at a point here, taking here point R and here B and here C and taking here point S. Okay, so first joining A and C and joining A and B. So now checking the angle B. So this is perfectly a 70 degree, and checking angle C. So this is perfectly a 60 degree angle. Okay, so angle B equal to 70 degree and angle C equal to 60 degree. Okay, so we got a triangle ABC. Now roughly discussing here some calculation. So given PQ equal to 11.2 cm, now we can write PQ as PB plus BC plus CQ equal to 11.2 cm. Okay, so this is number one relation. Now the line PA bisect by ARB into equal to what's. Now by perpendicular bisector theorem, the length PB equal to AB. By perpendicular bisector theorem, if you don't know then please read it at home. Okay, again this bisector bisect the line AQ into two equal parts, so AS equal to SQ. Now this perpendicular line by perpendicular bisector theorem, the length AC equal to CQ by perpendicular bisector theorem. Okay, so now from one we have, so PQ equal to PB plus BS plus CQ equal to 11.2 cm. Now replacing this, so this is PB equal to AB plus BC plus this is equal to AC equal to 11.2 cm. So that's the proof. So therefore triangle ABC, so triangle ABC is the required triangle with angle B equal to 70 degree, angle C equal to 60 degree, and the sum of three side equal to 11.2 cm. So this is the process to construct a triangle by this way. That's all. Thanks for watching. Please share it.